Man, if I owned some part of Tokyo, that'd be pretty sweet. It'd be my Tokyo. It'd be Kanko. Or maybe Tokane? Tokyo? I don't know.
Where do we go?
I don't know. Where do we go?
So we screwed up. We went to the wrong station, took the wrong train, and now we have to find our way back. It's not going well. But we'll get there eventually.
Jade, I'm confused. Which way do we go? There's two Soba lines.
A lot of people. A lot of people.
Hey!
You know how loud it is?
Yeah! Great!
Very, very soon.
Very, very.
Yeah. It says open.
Betty. I guess. I get it. Betty, Betty. Like, you know, the accent. Betty, Betty. Betty, Betty, Betty.
It's a play on words.
What the hell?
He's also, do you have your passport?
Am I going? I am going, all right. Damn it. All right.
812, 812. Oh, right next to the emergency exit in case, you know, things go to hell.
All right. How is,
here we go.
Oh, man. Wait. How the,
what the hell?
Oh, please insert room key.
Whoa!
Oh, what the heck?
Hello.
So do I need, what if I take it out? Oh.
Oh.
Okay. Oh, no.
Yep.
Need to keep it in there. Apparently, you know, me and Shane are eloping because this bed is clearly meant for us eloping.
Whoa, they gave us robes. Ooh. Is this a sexy hotel game?
This is a hotel.
Is that what the robes are for? Is this a sexy hotel?
Compared to American hotels, this is clearly very, 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 very tiny. Ugh. The bed's pretty nice, though. Yeah, I could dig this. Huh?
What is the plan? Is what I'm asking.
We're gonna go eat. I'm freaking starving. We haven't eaten at all.
We're gonna go eat. Okay. Where are we gonna eat? Sukiya. Kind of like Yoshinoya, but specializes in...
I feel like they close soon.
They're 24 hours.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Damn, that's convenient.
Right? You're making it sound like a commercial.
Yep, they do donburi, and it's very cheap. So, less than...
Yeah, why is it so cheap? What the heck?
Yep, that's unagi, eel, some sort of miso soup.
Why is everything so cheap? What the hell? There's no way this could be that cheap. Unless the portions are like half a person. Dude, they give you raw egg.
Yeah, that's not something you'd see in the States.
Do you put that on here or do you just gulp it down?
I think we are going to order.
Yep. Just... That's my, I'm guessing, some powdered miso soup or something. Yeah.
Alright, so this is gonna be our first meal. Let's eat. Good morning.
Good morning.
It is not raining. That's a good sign.
90% chance of rain. It's probably going to rain.
It is probably going to rain. What do we do?
Akihabara station?
I guess it means we're taking the train.
No. 10 minutes
for 200 yen.
Cat cafe. Cafe cheese? Trying to get coffee. There should be...
Ah, look, look.
Coffee.
Vault coffee, third floor. All right, yep. Get some other stuff. Don't be a litter bug. Don't be a litter bug, Kane. What time is it? Why is it closed? Damn it, vault coffee. The search for coffee is not going well. It is very much so raining. I can't keep my camera straight. And we have no idea where we're going.
Gotta find some simple coffee.
Yep. Cheers.
I don't even know. I'm just like, I have coffee at work and that tastes 20 billion times better than this. And that's just like packaged coffee that you just never had a cappuccino that tasted kind of like old milk. And I got us both a large.
Yep. Here's mine.
Such is life.
Face of utter disappointment. Moving on. Small update, we did actually make it to Vault Coffee. We ordered single origin out of this book. It shows who like the farmer is and everything. It's pretty quiet in here. So yeah, we're just waiting on the coffee and see how it goes. So, we just came from the coffee place, and you want to find what?
Persona 5 stuff and hentai.
Alright. I kind of want to find some, like, keychains of, like, characters that I like. Maybe from, like, One Piece or Fire Emblem. Let's go. It's morning time.
It's a nice, beautiful day of rain.
Yep, nice, another beautiful rainy day. Oh man, so we should get going. Kim, where are we going?
Harajuku.
King, can you say that one more time? You have to face me when you say it.
What?
Can you say it one more time?
Yeah, now we're in Harajuku.
Damn it, you have to face me when.
Now we're in Harajuku.
Good job. It won't. Let's go inside.
Better than the latte at Excelsior. good. Thumbs up approval. Are you videotaping me withdrawing money?
Yep.
You're gonna have to hold on because I need to see how much money I have in the first place. Never mind. I'll call them later.
Sad face. Oh, yep, that's really normal. That's the price of a haircut in Japan. Wanna get one?
Yeah. Maybe if I also wanted to, you know, get my arms cut off and sell it. Alright, well, I guess we'll just walk down the street and try to find a place to shop at, although I can't really afford Armani, Gucci, or Coach. I ain't gonna say it again. I know what you're gonna put in there.
And what is that? What am I going to put in there?
I am buying.
Alright, have fun. I need to get omeyage for Andrea. So, let's see if I can find something. One piece stuff. I really want law, but it's $16. That's a little bit too much for a keychain. Andrea really likes Fennekin. And then there's also this one. They're both pretty cute. Oh my gosh, look what I just found. It's an F with a bunch of Fennekins on it. I found Ken again, and he pointed out that F has nothing to do with Andrea, and it'd be different if maybe it was like an A. So, this is the only one that I'm getting. I think it's cute. I think she'll like it. I'm getting it.
Holy shit, did you just finish this?